So, coming to the last question, question number Z. +345 +345 +406 +406 +765 +765. So, lots of same number with different symbol given. So, let's remove the bracket. 1 -345 +345 -406 +406 -765 +765. Okay, so you can directly cancel. -345 + 345 cancel. -406 + 406 cancel. -765 cancel. So remaining term is 1. Okay. You can solve in this way. Again, suppose you not cancelling them. Suppose you not cancelling them, and again I'm just showing this. So 345 + 345 -406 + 406 -705 + 705. Okay. So 1 -345 + 345. That means plus 0. 0. 0, that means 1. So in both ways you can solve. The previous one is better. You just cancel them. Okay. So now come to the question number 5. Fill in the blanks. So question number 5, fill in the blanks. Okay, so number A, -78 + 1 is equal to 0. Okay, so already we discussed that in class 5 also. You got you all of you got in class 5 that positive number plus 1 negative number will be 0. Okay, then -78 + 78, then your answer will be 0. Number B, -10 + -7 = 15. Okay. So your answer must be 15. That means from this one is plus into minus become what, minus. That means from a number, if you subtract 7, your answer will be 15. So answer is 22. So look at this one, 22 plus into minus become minus. So 22 minus 7 becomes 15. Okay. Now question number C. 0 + 10 = 100. Which one is very easy? 0 + 100 = 100. Number D. 4 + 4 + -7 = -7 +. So this one is a which property? A + B = B + A. Okay. That means commutative property. So 4 + -7 - -7 + 4. Now E. 1 + 1 = -70. So that means if you add -71, 1 + -71, look at this, 1 + -71, so it becomes 1 - 71, so it becomes -70. Okay, so now question number F. 5 plus minus 60 equal. So 5 plus minus become minus, so 5 minus 60 become minus 55. So minus 55. Okay. Now number Z. Dash plus 33. Dash plus 33 equal to minus 87. Okay. So that means this one is bigger number, bigger negative number, which that if you add plus 33 then become minus 87. Okay, that means if you go, how can you find? Very easy. This one is, suppose this one is x, suppose x plus this one. Next, suppose this number goes to that side, so minus 87 minus 33, that means 0 minus 120. 7 plus 3, 10, 0. Okay, so this one is minus 120. So FZ, next one is what? 8 minus 15 plus minus 15 plus minus 55. Very easy. Both are minus, so minus 70. Minus, just add them and use the symbol I. 0 plus 0 plus minus 789. So very easy. Oh no, one thing is given. Yes, plus minus 786. Equals what? Obviously no need of 0. That is minus 789 minus 786. So 789 786, you just add. Both are negative or no? Yes, both are negative. So 851. So minus 1575. Okay, so the last one, J. 700 plus this. Okay, I will solve this in here. J. 700 plus this equal to minus 700. Okay, so simple, if suppose this one is x, you just take the 700 to that side. So this one is positive and goes to that side, becomes negative, that is minus 1400. That means if you add 700 with minus 1400, then you will get minus 700. So minus 1400. Okay, so question of 5 has been finished. So next is today class over here. So next is I will solve question number 6, 7, 8. Thank you.